As we get closer to the FISU World University Games in Lake Placid, the community is working to make sure the village is dressed to impress. NBC5's Stephen Biddix takes us to Lake Placid.
It's all going to come together to just be an incredible grand opening or reopening of Lake Placid.
The countdown is on for the 2023 FISU Games, which start in just over a month. Host Village Lake Placid wrapping up its downtown renovations in preparation for the games.
We have beautiful new sidewalks. They're much wider. They're more walkable. There's benches. Our crosswalks are safer and larger and easier to see.
The village beginning the renovation project in April of 2021 and are finishing just in time for the games.
During the World University Games, there's going to be a huge festivity every night on Main Street with live music and activations and award ceremonies.
Main Street isn't the only area receiving some love before the games. The Olympic Regional Development Authority is working hard to make sure its venues are up to date and ready to go. One of those is the home of the Miracle on Ice.
We've had a huge facelift here in terms of, you know, the Link building, the Miracle Plaza being a brand new construction, as well as renovations to all of our rinks here.
The revitalized Olympic Center now has a new plaza, restaurant, and museum.
We're opening up our museum December 7th, which is really exciting for us, Lake Placid Olympic Museum, as well as our retail store, as well as Romer's Cafe.
The clock is ticking to opening ceremonies on January 12th, and people all over Lake Placid are ready to welcome back the games for the first time since 1972. In Lake Placid, Stephen Biddix, NBC5 News.